Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to some Minecraft Mondays today. I'm just gonna be showing you my new update to my town. Hope you guys enjoy. If you haven't already, there's like a creeper head in the very top right hand corner. I will fly over there right now. It's Minecraft Special. That's what the video's called. It's me showing what this blue knight looks like. So if you haven't already, please do so. And I will be having a zombie gameplay tonight. I think it's gonna be transit. So this is kind of like a mall right here. Let's go over here. Let's go in here. So I haven't got like the floor down yet. Just adding like this stuff. But mostly I haven't put anything in except like this and like the gold. So I mean, I just got a lot to work on. I'm gonna like stretch it way over in here. So this is the armory, and there will be a new one right here. Might as well, I got the chance, put the door here. And this is like the music shop. It's where you go in here and like get your music, whatever you want. Right there. And so on. So this is kind of like the shopping mall. I will be having like food, like a food place. Go get something to eat. And this is just like a normal house. Well, kind of normal. But bed, music player. Oh, look at that. Alright. So here's a chest. This, that. Got some windows here. Got some cows out in the back. Alright, I'll show you what's outside. In the back. Like a little path. It's like a, kind of like seats, like a little campfire in the back. Might make a better campfire later on in the game. So here's like house for rent. I just made that. It's like a normal, well, kind of like a normal house, kind of like a, it's got like the normal supplies in it. I will be adding a bed and stuff like that. So, and over here, this is this is the animal farm. It says, I don't think you guys can read it, but it says, if you see any animals out of their cage, run. It has like thing you can see right there. So I don't really need it, like the grass. I don't really need the grass down right now, but just normal farm. Might put some dirt down. I just gave it the look like got some moss on the rocks because it's like been an old barn. It just shows off that it's been here for a while. And we'll be putting some lights up when I get a chance. I've just been playing Black Ops 2 a lot. Probably the first time I play Minecraft in like maybe about a week or so since Black Ops 2 came out. So let me shut this door real quick. So these are like the doors. Like this will be extended. It's like the cage I trap goats in. I already got one goat when I was building it. He snuck through the door. Shut that so dogs can come out. So yeah guys, that's my town so far, and hope you guys enjoyed the video. And like I said, there will be more video, couple more videos tonight. Maybe one more Minecraft video, and there might be a possibility a couple more Black Ops 2 zombie videos tonight. I'm not really sure, cause I might make a video of Black Ops 2 if I prestige tonight, so I better get to it, guys. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and peace out.